Brayden. This is a update video for the Dominator slash kind of other things. So this Dominator has been painting, and this is going to an Ohio nerfer, and he's in like in his 20s, and he said that he'd give me a lot of potential, and he's letting me paint his Dominator. This is his currently, and I have mine. The Ohio nerfer decided to be called unnamed. But here you go, guys. That's what it looks like. And I have to sand off the Dominator logo. I haven't painted this top yet. And I haven't painted the handle. So it's going to be a while until I get it up and running. And I've upgraded the spring. The spring upgrade. This smooth operating still. So, guys, that's it. Bye.